And now our international welcome. Features are away Archbishop Spalding Cavaliers and the home McDonough Eagles. And now we will read the non-starters followed by the starters of each team. For the visiting Cavaliers of Archbishop Spalding, Junior 00 Emma Faulkner. Junior number one Alyssa Dougherty. Junior number three, Adrienne Skelton. Junior number nine, Evie Stemmons. Freshman number 10, Riley Wills. Senior number 11, Kara Keaton. Freshman number 13, Bridget Buscolo. Junior number 14, Danielle Gargano. Junior number 17, Grace Faulkner. Junior number 20, Emily Hoyt. Junior number 30, Madison Moss. Freshman number 33, Maeve Constantolos. And now for the starters for the Cavaliers. Senior number 0, Emma Murray. Sophomore number 2, Maria Cipolla. Cipolla. Freshman number 6, Olivia Nardone. Sophomore number 7, Gabby Wiesbeck. Junior number 8, Kate Dovey. Sophomore number 15, Chloe Stricker. Senior number 19, Reagan Milaya. Junior number 21, Emma Coyne. Junior number 22, Megan Bernetti. Junior number 23, Sophie Thibault. Rounding out the lineup for the Cavaliers, junior number 24, Emma Dean. Head coach, Ashley Kennedy. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's get it up. Put your hands together for the Eagles of McDonough. Freshman number 2, Julia Waldron. Senior number 8, Kaya Kelly. Sophomore number 9, Ada Morris. Senior number 13, Lainey Krause. Sophomore number 18, Lauren Zapacosta. Sophomore number 28, Remy Schaller. And now for our starters for the Eagles. Senior number 1, Olivia Osborne. Senior number 3, Roxy Nielsen. Freshman number 4, Mackenzie Brown. Freshman number 6, Lexi Terry. Sophomore number 7, Elle Long. Sophomore number 10, Gracie Solis. Sophomore number 11, Emma Sherman. Senior number 14, Kelsey Smith. Freshman number 19, Addison Mahaney. Sophomore number 22, Saba Hughu. Rounding out the lineup for the Eagles, senior number 26, Maddie Looney. Head coach, Harry Kalalaikis. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in honor of our country, we ask that you all please rise and, gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.